Yes. My pet thread-waisted wasp protect larvae in the pepper nest. Sounds of the turkey gobble sounds, rather turkey gobble sounds, and the rain hit the roof, the ant sheets. My pet thread-waisted wasp protect larvae in the nursery cells and larvae cocooned. You do see the larvae wiggle in the nursery cell. And we do see them hit the silk bulb with their hands, probably trying to stimulate the larvae to pupate faster. I don't know. We will learn more about that.